A single COVID-19 test costs more than 8,000 pesos, or around $160 in several health facilities. This is the RT-PCR or swab test, which is considered to be the most viable way to detect whether an individual is COVID-19 positive or not. Now, COVID-19 test kits developed by the University of the Philippines National Institutes of Health is ready for commercial use following the approval of the Food and Drug Administration. Health Tech Laboratories, which manufactures the test kits developed by UP, says they're capable of making more than 300 test kits, which is equivalent to 8,000 tests per day.
Meron na kaming quality control procedures in place po. We have the post-marketing surveillance in place para patuloy na masigurado ang kalidad ng ating mga test kits po.
Using UP's test kits, COVID test is expected to become cheaper by 25%. At the Medical City, for example, a COVID test costs 8,150 pesos, but can go as low as 5,000 to 6,000 pesos, or roughly $100, using Philippine-made test kits. Results can come out after 48 hours. Prices of COVID tests vary from one hospital to the other, depending on their overhead costs and expenses in electricity and personnel, such as medical technologists. An infectious disease specialist from Medical City says, COVID testing is one way to solve the COVID-19 problem in the country.
Mass testing, it does not mean that every single person in the country will be tested. No? Highest priority for testing will be, of course, those with symptoms. And when we say symptoms, that usually means fever, respiratory symptoms like kubo, medyo pwedeng hinihingal yung patient, sipon, and then pwedeng some problems with taste and smell.
UP scientists appeal to laboratories and hospitals to make COVID tests more affordable so that many Filipinos can avail of these tests. Apples Halandoni, ABS-CBN News.